Hey there, it's Andrew. If you're struggling with losing your photos and videos from your CF card, then today I'm going to be showing you how to recover those photos and videos in four easy steps. And by the way, if you end up liking this video, you get something out of it, be sure to leave us a like down below and consider subscribing to the channel. That would really help us a lot. So as a video professional myself, I have felt the awful feeling of coming back from a shoot and realizing I can't find any of my footage. I'm sure you can relate. And that's why today I'm dedicating an entire video specifically to recovering photos and videos from a CF card, CFast card, or a CFexpress card. All three of those will work. Now I'm using my Mac today, but most steps are applicable to Windows PCs as well. And so just like with all memory cards, CF cards, CFast cards, CFexpress cards are not immune to problems. Maybe you accidentally deleted the wrong photo or video, or maybe you even formatted the entire card by mistake. Maybe your camera lost power in the middle of a shot and now the whole thing is corrupted. Or you could take what happened to me most recently so that my CF card straight up just wouldn't show up on my computer after shooting an entire wedding. Now, before we get into the CF card recovery itself and actually getting our files back and restoring the card's functionality, there are a few preliminary steps we should do in order to ensure the best results. So first of all, whenever data loss is suspected on media of any kind, remove it from your device and stop using it immediately. And one thing to note here is that if your CF card is physically damaged, I would definitely recommend seeking out the help of a professional data recovery service. That'll definitely give you just the best chance of getting your files back while also not further damaging the card. And finally, the last diagnostic step is to make sure the card is able to be recognized by the disk manager of your operating system, either disk management for Windows PCs or disk utility for Mac. Now to check this, simply connect your CF card to your computer, then open disk management or disk utility, and if it appears in the list, you're good to go. Okay, so now that our CF card is safe and we've ensured that it is recognized by our computer, we can move on to the next step, which is actually going to be recovering the files from the card. And we're going to be using a piece of software called Disk Drill to accomplish this. So of course, Disk Drill has the ability to recover files from a CF card if you format or delete the files. But you can also recover them from a corrupted CF card as well. Disk Drill supports all common file systems in a wide range of file types as well. Anything from Camera Raw, Blackmagic RAW, Cinema DNG, PNG and JPEG, MOV, R3D, ARW, and much more. It's got you covered. And on top of all this, Disk Drill allows you to scan an entire drive and preview its files for free. And on the Windows version, you can recover up to 500 megabytes of those files for free. So I'll include a link to download and install Disk Drill in the description below. But with that being said, let's get started. So to begin recovering files from a CF card, first, of course, download and install Disk Drill from the link in the description. Step 2, connect your CF card to your computer and open Disk Drill. Now, if you're working with a corrupt CF card at this point, it would be best to create a byte-to-byte backup of that card and then scan that instead of the card itself. This is just the safest way to do it. However, if you only have missing files, you can just skip right to step 3, which is to simply select the card itself from the disk list and hit search for lost data. Now, as the card scans, it will populate with files on the screen, which can be browsed in real time. But we'll wait for the scan to be completely finished. Step 4. Once the scan is finished, click Review Found Items. While you're reviewing the files, you can actually preview them using the icon view in the top right. And in addition, Disk Drill also provides a recovery chances indicator, which you can see here. Now, once you've found the files you want, simply put a check mark next to them, hit Recover, and choose your save location. Now, one important thing to note here is that when you're choosing a save location, make sure that your chosen location is separate from your CF card. So in that case, I'm going to just choose my desktop and hit next. And this will recover all the files to the location you selected. All right, so now that we have our files recovered, you may have noticed something. If you have any video files among the things that have been recovered, some of them may be partially corrupted and they won't even play. This is unfortunately a common problem, but there are still some things we can do to fix this issue and repair the corrupted or unreadable video files. First, we can use VLC to repair corrupted videos. So if you don't have it already, download VLC Media Player and install it to your computer. Next, open it up and navigate to Settings. And in the Settings menu, select Input and Codecs. Then under Files and Damaged and Incomplete AVI Files, select Always Fix. Now, whenever you load a supported video file into VLC, if it is partially corrupted or damaged, VLC will attempt to fix it. Second, we can try to use an app called Untrunk as well. So this is a free open source piece of software that is currently only for Windows, but it can be used to fix a corrupted video file. So first of all, I'll include a link down below where you can download the program.
Then once you've downloaded it, extract the folder and open untrunk-ui. Next, load in a working video file from your camera, and then the corrupted file right next to it. Hit repair, and the program will run and hopefully fix the broken clip.
Okay, so to wrap things up, we've hopefully gotten our photos and videos off of our CF card, and if your card happens to be corrupted, here's a couple ways that we can fix that. So the first thing we can do is actually check the smart data on the card and ensure that it's not critically damaged. Now this can be done with command prompt using this command, or even through disk drill itself. As long as your card is listed as okay, you can move on. After this, I would also advise running check disk, which is a Windows CMD command that fixes bad file systems. The full command is as follows, which can be put into the command prompt to fix a bad file system. And finally, if none of that has yielded results, you must format your CF card. This will delete all data on it, but will restore the card to its original state. This must be done through disk management or disk utility, but it is the ultimate solution. And that's it. That is how you recover lost photos or videos from a CF card. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and you got something out of it. If you did, always leave us a like down below, consider subscribing to the channel, and leave a comment. Let us know what you think. But that's going to be all. My name is Andrew. Thank you for watching.